Hi guys, it's me, Jimmy Eric. So the question is that I have a 30-month diploma but no job. Of course, I mean, is that really a simple freaking question? The person is asking that he have a 30-month diploma. If you don't know, 30-month diploma is 2.5 years. Most probably he's talking about a Malaysia diploma. In Malaysia, the diploma are 30 months, which is roughly equal to an associate degree in qualification. I mean, how to say that, I have seen very few people who have a 30-month diploma, they can't get a job. If you don't know, I work in a company called, what is called, Silver Express back in 2011. I mean, there was a Singaporean and Malaysian guy, I mean, both have a like 2.5-year diploma and they're working in logistics. They did their 13-month or 2.5-year diploma in logistics. Again, it depends in what kind of stuff you did your 30-month diploma. I mean, 30-month diploma vocational based, unless if you did in a rare weird subject or you did from a poor institute that they do not teach you any skill. Again, it depends. Thirdly, look into yourself, what is your personality. I have seen like one of my friend. Nothing against him, he's a very nice guy, much better guy than hundreds of guys out there. He did his diploma in marketing. Only the downside is that, firstly, he can speak fluent Cantonese and English. You will think he must be successful, right? My friend, I mean, he just did his diploma in marketing, which was 2 years rather than 30 months, which was a 24-month diploma. He can speak fluent Cantonese and Chinese, but he was still working as a blue-collar job. Why? I mean, how to say that? He do not have passion to get a job, a good job. I mean, he's so weird. I mean, the way he walk like it seems. I mean, he was a, how to say, not abnormal. Everything is normal. He's a very decent man. But if you look into personality, feel like that he's overly educated, but he do not have confidence that he can get a good job. If you have that kind of mentality that, I mean, you are 31 diploma, but you really don't know nothing at the end of the day, you really know something. I mean, sometimes underestimating yourself can even deprive you to get a job. Again, it depends. My personal opinion is that try to groom yourself, get some additional certification, and then be confident. The life is too short to be worried for a job, to be honest with you. Be confident, work hard, get additional certificate, go to your, I mean, you can do a top-up degree, right? 1 year, I mean, after getting a 30-month diploma in Malaysia, if you are Malaysia, even in Singapore or whatever, go and get your top-up degree, like a bachelor degree, and then try. Personally, I will say that avoid a bachelor degree unless if you find a job that requires. My personal opinion is that get some additional certification. I mean, just try to gain some experience, work for free, whatever you can do. I mean, even you have to pay to work, just pay just for the experience. It's me, Jimmy. Bye bye.